Hi guys, Gel here of Cargasan PH for Cargasan PH TV. So, it's oras ba? 5:32 AM. Actually, 3 o'clock ako nagising. Yeah, that's how I start my day. Maaga akong gumigising. And, ayun, I'm waiting for my breakfast. So, while waiting, mag-unbox lang ako nung mga bagong dating na pyesa kagabi. Late na to dumating, around 11 p.m. nung nakuha ng driver namin. So, this is for the Subaru. Subaru XV 2013. Order to sa akin. In order to December 22. And dumating siya kahapon, so 7 days. So ganun siya kabilis na ngayon. Unlike before na bago mag-pandemic or during pandemic na ang tagal magparating ng pyesa. So this one, straight continental pala lahat to. Okay? So for the lower radiator hose, continental siya. Okay? So bakit continental? Kasi for me, I prefer the continentals kasi made in UK. Like this one. This drive belt. Ayan. Diba usually pag mga ganito, mga local Japan daw, Thailand, ganito, ganyan. Pag ganito kasi, like continental, it's made in Europe lagi. So, tsaka kalimitan ng mga belts ng Eurocars, they are all continentals eh. So by experience, para sa akin mas matibay ang continental. That's why I push continental sa mga drive belts talaga. So this one is a continental drive belt for the Subaru XV. This is made in Italy. Here. Kita ba? Yeah. Hold on. There. Made in Italy. Though anyway, picturean ko na lang kami para malinaw. So, eto pa pala. Pag may nag-order sa akin ng Subaru, I always ask for the VIN numbers. Kasi, si Subaru magulo. Merong iba, both models, 2013 XV, they differ in parts. Minsan iba yung, like this one, this is the idler. Idler to, open natin. Idler pulley. May ibang XV, ang gamit na pulley, may grooves. Okay? Ito, smooth ito. Ayan. Kaya, pag bibili kayo, always make sure na ibibigay niyo yung VIN numbers para ma-double check kung ano yung installed talaga sa inyo. Okay? So, this is also continental. Here. Continental siya. And it's made in Canada. See? Diba? Yan yung mga ano ko sa I prefer continentals kasi durable sila. Doon sa Benz ko, lahat ng components noon, drive belt components, they are all continentals. Doon sa I used to own a Jaguar na X-Type 2002. Well, I sold it a year ago. Lahat din yon continental. Kaya sabi ko, if those brands trust Continental, bakit hindi ko subukan mag-Continental din? Kasi sa totoo lang, yung 2002 ko na Jaguar, I drove it like around 100 kilometers na. I mean 100,000 kilometers. The belts are still okay. Walang nip, walang walang hindi naging manipis. So sabi ko, mamatibay. And the idlers, walang ingay. So, eto, swerte ni Sir dahil good brand. Actually, it's an excellent brand. This is also Continental. This is the drive belt tensioner. So, open natin. It's kararating lang. So, this one. See? It's also made in Canada. I'll take a picture of the parts. I-ano ko na lang dito. I-post ko na din. So, di ba? Ganyan to ang tensioner na XV Subaru 2013. So, para may idea kayo. Okay? So, Subaru parts are medyo mahirap kumanap dito sa atin. Kung meron man, puro fake. Diba? Daming fake. Akala nung iba nakakatipid, okay makatipid. No. Kapag naputulan ka ng drive belt, maraming idadama yan. Ito, and sa all the components na dinaanan ng belt, panigurado mo may sira. Okay, swerte kung wala, but huwag kang susugal. Okay? So, ayun, I will ship it. Ako na mismo magde-deliver nito sa Paranaque. Oh, kasi maluwag naman. Oh, tamad na rin ako mag-drive eh, pero sige. Paranaque lang naman. So guys, if you're a Subaru owner, let me know kung may order kayo. I can give you a good deal with parts, okay? Meron akong parts ng WRX, XV, halos lahat. Even the Impreza, meron ako. Just give me the VIN number para sigurado. Kasi mahirap magkamali. Saka para we won't waste time. Okay? So, yun lang. Again, these are straight Continentals, yung order ni Sir. Rubber, lower radiator hose, okay, Continental, drive belt is Continental, idler pulley, idler pulley is Continental, okay, made in Canada, okay. So, ganyan kaganda ang parts natin ng Subaru. Continental din. Okay. Ang drive belt tensioner. Okay. This is also made in Canada. Okay, diba? So, guys, yun lang. Salamat sa mga nag-subscribe and hopefully ma-reach natin yung 1,000 ba? Yeah. 1,000 subscribers. Kasi meron akong ginagawa na... I mean, I started this vlog kasi gusto ko bumili ng fire truck. Okay? Diba, usually mga restaurants may mga fire trucks, ganyan. Ako din gusto ko. Time to give something back to the community. Yun lang naman. And, syempre makatulong din. I also want to do charity works na ganyan with my kids. Diba? I hope my kids will be the one to inherit my business. Kaso puro babae. Makeup tsaka makeup at kung ano-anong nasa utak eh. So, But my eldest is into cars na rin naman. She's a fencer. And nahihinto lang nung pandemic. So, yun. I want to once na mag-monetize yung vlog, I will buy a fire truck. para sa community. And help na rin like to kapag may mga calamities na sana wala nang dumating, but kung meron, at least kahit paano makatulong tayo. Alright? So, if you need Subaru parts, meron tayo. Okay? This is straight Continentals. Well, I prefer Continentals, but if you want the Subaru na made in Japan or Thailand or China, sige. But I will always suggest sa clients yung best na parts available. Okay? By experience naman kasi to. I have a legacy and yung hatchback. Kaso I owned it lang for about 3 months. Nagustuhan kasi ng isang client. So the price is right, binigay ko. Okay. Ganun talaga. Anyway, so this is Gil, by the way, of Cargasm PH. Maraming salamat and have a good night. Good morning pala. It's 5:43 a.m. Okay? Don't forget to subscribe. Salamat po.